Welcome back to New Center 5 at 4. We've kind of moved down the hallway here into our studios in Studio B. Take a look. This is our blood drive, a live look at people coming down really to give a life-saving gift. And it's just so wonderful to be able to tell you that 57 people came through the door today, and we have met our goal. The goal we were trying to meet, 50 units of blood collected. That was as of 4:15, so it looks like we may even go past that. The reason we were here today is there really is a shortage of that type O blood, that blood that's just so essential in emergency situations, in traumas, really. I spoke to a surgeon at Beth Israel this week about why that matters. He says in some cases, serious cases, he can wipe out the blood bank, so having this resource is so vital. So thank you all. If you want to find a donation near you to make a donation, it's right there, redcrossblood.org. You can do that and really, potentially, guys, save a life.
I just made it from, I was with Emily doing the 4 o'clock show in the studio, and I passed by the other studio. People lined up to give blood.
I know, it's wonderful.
Still lined up
to give blood. It's wonderful, and the parking lot is
full.
It's so full, it's great. That's wonderful. All right, Emily, thank you so much.